I'm really excited to share with you My Kind Organic's new product launch. Cough and mucus. This is for if you get sick, if you are having a cough, obviously, and you want to dislodge all of that mucus and have your cough be more productive. What makes this so special is organic ivy leaf. It has shown in all kinds of studies to really dislodge the mucus in your body. They have no sugar in them. So I don't know about you, but it doesn't make sense to my brain if I'm not well and I'm trying to heal, why I'd want to be having things like honey or syrups. That's not healing my body. So I made these with no added sugar. There's some fruit in there, soothing berries and soothing lemon. It's certified organic, non-GMO verified. No fillers, no binders, only food-based. These also have inside of them zinc and vitamin C and all those things that help support you when you're feeling sick. The other two new products that I'm really excited about is Elderberry Sleep. This is the kids' version. This is the adult version. Elderberry is so good for your immune system, and sometimes we need a little help with sleep. And we want to have the most productive sleep we can so that we feel our best, and especially if you're getting sick so you can recover. But even if you feel like you might be getting sick, you want more sleep. And even if you're totally normal, you just want sleep. Because sleep is the most important thing for our immune systems, period. The easiest way to get the best sleep is to eat well. To eat a plant-based diet, look at the Kind diet for help. The more plants and less sugar and processed and salty stuff that you're eating, and you just eat a really healthy, nourishing, plant-based diet, then your body can sleep and relax at night. Your organs are at rest. They're not fighting all these dragons in the night, all that animal food, processed food, sugar. It's not a battle in there. So we want to have a restful sleep, but if we need a little help, maybe you've got a lot on your mind. We already have our sleep spray and the sleep pills, and that really helps just to quiet the mind in a natural way. There's no melatonin in it, so it doesn't give you a hangover. It's just a clean sleep. Another really nice thing to have for sleeping is the calcium. That can also give your body a nice rest. The turmeric tea is a nice way to just, you know, reduce inflammation and boost your immune system. Also, adrenal. We're all under so much stress, your adrenals might be tapped out. So all of these things can help aid in your sleep and feeling more balanced during the day. Why I'm so excited about these new products is that we're combining the elderberry, right? Remember the elderberry yummy, delicious gummy and the elderberry delicious, delicious syrup. But we're combining elderberry and sleep into one. So you can give this to your little baby. It's got a nice mama cub on there and a baby cub. And this one is gonna give you support for your sleep. We're starting to really understand why our strong immune system is so important. And now cold and flu season is coming upon us as well. So we wanna be as strong and healthy as we possibly can. Here's the extra vitamin C spray that I'm using. I'm using vitamin D3. And then the turmeric gummies, which are like apple pie treat every day. So as you can see, we have lots of tools that we can use, but your food is the most important. The food will get you the sleep that you want, the immune system that you need. These can all help support you in that process. Drink water, get your sleep, get some exercise, and stay well.